Nick, you made your debut with the Tigers when you were just 21 years old in 2013. A lot has probably changed here since then. What's been the biggest difference for you over the years?
I mean, just, I guess, kind of finding myself as a big leaguer. You know, I really didn't know who I was or how I played the game exactly when I was 21. But, you know, if you ask any veteran, it takes a lot of games and a lot of at-bats to kind of figure that out.
Just 27 years old, but you're pretty much a veteran on this team. Do you like that role?
Yeah, I do. You know, I like, you know, creating relationships with the young guys and trying to bring the best out of them.
You look at some of the guys that you potentially looked up to when you were here. Obviously, Miguel Cabrera still in the clubhouse. But who are some of the guys that you look to kind of guide you?
You're talking about now in the clubhouse?
When you first came.
When I first came, I mean, man, the entire locker room. Torrey Hunter, Prince Fielder, Austin Jackson, you know, Verlander, Miggy, obviously. Johnny Peralta was in our clubhouse at that time. Victor Martinez, Rick Porcello. I mean, shoot, the list goes on and on. We had a pretty veteran clubhouse back in the day. But, you know, I was fortunate where I got to see a lot of the guys go about their business the right way. And, you know, I just try to learn everything that I could.
What's it been watching that guy, Miguel Cabrera, on a daily basis?
Just a lot of fun. You know, he keeps the game what it is, the game. You know, he's always smiling, always having a good time. And I think that's the method to his madness, really.
Okay, I hope you don't mind. I did a deep dive on some of your Instagram account. You went to go see a Star Wars musical?
Yeah, in San Francisco, I took two of our trainers from our training staff over there because, you know, they liked symphonies and things like that and Star Wars on top of it. So we went over to go see the symphony in San Fran.
You a big music fan?
I
love Star Wars, and I just like arts in general, really. Yeah, yesterday before the game, I was at the Contemporary Museum seeing a Basquiat showing, you know. I love music, fairy tales, really, you know. I don't know. That's what I like away from the field.
Do you dive into that in Detroit, too? A lot of Motown up there?
I've gone and seen some shows. Jack White is actually a friend of mine, so, you know, whenever he has concerts and shows, or he just plays at his house, you know, I'm very fortunate enough where I can go see him do his thing.
Speaking of Detroit, differences between Detroit and New York, a lot of people talk about the New York pizza. Detroit has their own style pizza. Are you a pizza person?
Yeah, I like pizza. New York's pizza is pretty good. Chicago's pizza is really good, too.
As far as something people wouldn't know about you, what's something that people wouldn't know about you?
Probably the fact that I like going to art museums and symphonies. Let's go with that.
With that being said, what is the walk-up song going to be for you this year?
This year is going to be Let Nas Down by J. Cole.
Very cool. Thank you for the time.
Yeah, no problem.